stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Fix this. On. I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
Ugh.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Tonight, there'd be fewer freaks inside those nests. Can make something out of this. Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Bam! There we go. Another bounty. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep running and sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls.
That's it.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out. Thank you. looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah?
Thank you.
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.